on the field for the ceremonies. We're going to let you look at some of what transpired right now. This is 1974, 10 years ago today. We saw Dusty Baker on deck, the first one to react. The Dodgers congratulate Eric. Al Downing was the pitcher then. He was the pitcher today. And a good sport he is, by the way. How it was 10 years ago. Now, honesty compels us to report it wasn't the first ball he hit.
Oh! Oh! Get going, Hank!
About 10 feet from where he hit the first one. But now watch his escort around the base and see if you recognize this fellow.
Aaron didn't want to go by himself.
He realized that Ernie had never been around there before, so he took him with him. This is about as far as Ernie made it. The crowd really loved it, and so did we. So we'll let you listen to that. Henry completes the grand tour. That's the same fan that jumped on the field 10 years ago. Why we're popularizing that, I don't know, but... That's a pretty good ball player, folks.